The transverse abdominis brace is a very important foundational movement that we want to make sure that you understand how to do correctly so that you can brace for your core as you're doing functional tasks and all of your sport activities. So, if you think about your transverse abdominis, it's basically like a corset muscle that works around your lower abdomen and helps stabilize your spine while you're doing different dynamic and not dynamic movements. To engage those muscles, you want to think about, there's a few different techniques that you can use to get that muscle to engage. The one is to think about putting on a tight pair of pants. The other one is to think about just tightening the space between your two hip bones. And then some other ones include making a shh noise to help facilitate that exhale, which actually allows for more of a contraction of that muscle. So while you're doing those, you can find more awareness to those by placing your hands at your hip bones and just slightly down and in. Just like this. And as you're doing this, whatever cue works best for you, I would say stick with that. The next thing that you want to make sure that you're doing is that if you feel like you have abs that are pushing out into your fingertips, that's your internal obliques that are actually over-firing and over-recruiting at that point. So usually what you'll have to do is just soften that a little bit and think about more of the closing in versus pushing out into your abdomen. To start with this one, do this hold for about 5 seconds, engaging the transverse abdominis. And then relaxing. And then holding for 5 seconds. And relaxing. To progress, you'll want to do different movements with your legs, such as this, marching. And while you're doing that, you want to make sure that your hips aren't rocking too much side to side, and you're still maintaining that core contraction. We'll have more progressions to follow. And just starting with some of the basic things, it's an important foundational movement that we'll continue to build upon in future videos.